Hello children, this is our English class. In the beginning of today's class, I am going to show you a picture. You tell me, what is the picture about? Yes, this is the picture of a rainy day. Do you like rainy day? Okay, now we are going to read a poem of your book. Little Raindrops. You all follow your book and read the poem along with me. Oh, where do you come from, you little drops of rain? Pitter patter, pitter patter, down the window pane. They won't let me walk, and they won't let me play, and they won't let me go out of doors at all today. Tell me, little raindrops, is that the way you play? Pitter patter, pitter patter, all the rainy day. They say I'm very naughty, but I have nothing else to do but sit here at the window. I should like to play with you. Jane Euphemia Browning. So children, this is a poem of a rainy day. It is raining all the day and a child like you can't go outside. He can't meet his friends or go for a walk. In this poem, the child wants to know the raindrops are coming from where. In such a day, the child is not able to go for a walk or to go outside to play. Do you like such a day? No, we don't like such a day. The child also don't like this day. So he is complaining about the rain, that the rains make him sit beside his window and watch the raining. The child says that everyone says he is naughty, but in such a day he has nothing to do. So children, let's read the poem again. Oh, where do you come from, you little drops of rain? Pitter patter, pitter patter, down the window pane. Window pane means the glass of window. Okay? They won't let me walk, and they won't let me play, and they won't let me go out of doors at all today. Tell me, little raindrops, is that the way you play? Pitter patter, pitter patter, all the rainy day. They say I'm very naughty, but I have nothing else to do but sit here at the window. I should like to play with you. This poem is written by Jane Euphemia Browning. Now children, you try to read this poem by your own and write the first stanza of the poem in your copy. Next day, we will read next chapter. Okay? Thank you.